colonists don't just work. These worlds need normal life.
Someone left a warning. Looks like a work crew thinks they can take control of the remnant.
That's an incredibly bad idea.
Armed and armored. Good for you. I could have used that ordnance a few weeks ago.
I'm Ryder, the human pathfinder.
Lieutenant Harper, we're looking for the Asari Ark.
So am I. Watching the skies every day, praying they survived the cat.
The evidence pointed to the cat being involved.
The way pain is involved when you get burned.
What happened?
The Ket chased our Ark across the cluster. But these weren't their regular soldiers. They were hunters. Elite killers.
Being hunted by an elite anything isn't fun. What were they after?
I don't know. I'm a junior. I just do what they tell me. A bridge officer, Sarissa something, gave the evacuation order. Hundreds of people, all trying to flee. It was...
Where could we look for the Ark?
We lost track. But they launched a ship to help evacuees, and her crew would know. You'd have to find her. Follow the transponder, maybe.
Consider it done. Focus on taking care of yourselves.
The ship's called the Paraphona. I'll give you her transponder codes and last flight plan. Thank you. It's good to see the Ket aren't the only ones winning.
The sky is beautiful in its own way.
Our people came a long way. Nothing here will stop them.
You're welcome to this world. Few of us would come, even without the kit.
Pathfinder, I advise caution. Remnant activity may be hostile. My senses are detecting Ket technology, Pathfinder.
That's it.
Yes, though my memory array remains locked. Additional triggers are required.
Nice work.
Lost a lot of worlds to this scourge. See? One more or less reclaimed is strange.